The second thing is, every lay ministry should be built around a small group. So you see that? So every person is a minister. Every minister is in a small group. And every ministry is built on a small group. So that even ministries are relational and relationally accountable. They're not program-based, they're not team-based, but they're accountability-based on relationships.